The district superintendent says it's never been about censorship. She says the Mockingbird performance was canceled because they hadn't adequately prepared the school and citizen community for the sensitive nature of the play.
This is censorship. This is absolute censorship.
But former school board member Jim Gines disagrees and believes school leaders overreacted. He says the classic about an attorney defending a black man wrongly accused of rape in the pre-civil rights days is among an educator's best tools.
That book is the best facilitator for getting people beyond the dimensions of racism and discrimination of any book I know.
Theater students at Flagler Palm Coast High School were 3 weeks into rehearsals when concerns about the repeated use of the N-word arose. The book is required reading in Flagler County's ninth grades.
Mr. Finch, if you were black like me, you'd be scared too.
And we found a number of school performances on YouTube. But the superintendent says curriculum protocol requires more planning when it comes to provocative works.
If we're going to perform something that has a lot of sensitive material in it, certain lessons should go along with that and dialogue.
However, many point to the people of Palm Coast as plenty educated, very diverse, more than able to separate fact from fiction.
But you can't learn from something if you're going to stop it because of one word. That's used in place, in context, in time.
Mockingbird may yet be seen and heard on stage here. Meetings addressing that possibility are set for November 15th and 16th. At Flagler Palm Coast High School, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.